Aam Aadmi Party Rajya Sabha MP Swati Maliwal on May 16 broke her silence on the alleged assault by Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal's personal secretary Bibhav Kumar. In a post on X, the former Delhi Commission for Women chief said that what happened to her was bad. She said that she has recorded her statement before the Delhi police. She added that the last few days were difficult for her. Maliwal further urged the BJP to not politicize the incident.